President Obama met with the man who's set to take control of China.
It is critically important that the United States and China develop a strong working relationship.
That's what happens when you get behind in the rent. The landlord shows up, starts looking around.